All right, here we go, Lumo. Do an old school run. I'm not really worried about collecting any of the ducks or cassettes or anything like that. I'm just basically going for time. Pretty awesome game. Remember this back on the Commodore 64? Very challenging game. First time beating it on old school mode, I think it was like an hour and 30 minutes, and then played it again, got it down to an hour and 20, then last night played really good game and got it down to an hour and 12 minutes, so try to beat that time again today. Several shortcuts here we're going to take at the beginning of the game, which is only in the old school run. It's not in the adventure mode. Platform right up here that's not in adventure mode, right? That's off a lot of time. The thing I'm kind of going to go out of my way for are extra lives. Later on, you will need them. Every room where there is a map and adventure. I say, Overshield. I am playing Lumo. Need to try this game, it's very hard. Beat my time from last night. Grab this extra life. secret right here. You can either bounce off the duck or you can just jump over it. Take you a little further into the game. Alright, down the hole we go. Another life over here. Blocks out of the way so we can roll the ball in the hole. And the moonwalk. Oh. Here in a moment we'll see this. Kind of like the scene out of the Indiana Jones movie. Running away from the boulder. Cool. Beast the Kraken. There we go. 7 minutes in, so that's a pretty good time. It's kind of tricky. You just gotta take your time to hit the hockey bombs. Direction. Alright. Jumpy, jumpy. Watch your shadow. That is key. Hard to tell where you're at on the screen because of this isometric view. Just watch your shadow. You still fall and kill yourself, but that helps. Okay, drop the water. Jones. Jump over the spikes. Stay on this left-hand side, because there is like a little wind tunnel there that pushes you. So if you stay on the left-hand side, grab the hat, and there it is. Jumpy, jumpy. The second piece of the computer that we're looking for, 4 pieces total. The magnet over it, you can pull the piece back to you. Kind of got to stop every now and then, because if you go too fast, it'll go back and grab it. See, like that. Come on. There we go. Alright, piece number 2. Fixing to go a little bit deeper into the mines and then do the mine cart. And we'll be off to the ice world. Hopefully the end of the game. difficulty starts to build up right through here. Got 43 of the 44 achievements in this game. There's one achievement that is right now unobtainable. Spoke to the director of the game, well, not spoke, but emailed, and said that Xbox was trying to get it fixed, so I'll see. It's the one achievement where you have to do the economy of code. Up, up, down, down, left, right, BA code that you have to do at the title screen. It's hard. People's watching this, build here in just a second. I like this little room right here. Four rooms, you gotta find the steering wheel for the mine cart. There's actually a secret right there. Okay, here we go. Ah! First time I have did a video on Twitch and played, it's kind of talk and play at the same time. You get quiet here in a minute. Okay, let's see here. Steering wheel. To the mine cart. Another Indiana Jones movie. Or Temple of Doom. Switch, here we go. Here's an achievement for getting through this without dying and collecting all the coins, which I already have, so I'm not gonna kill myself on going after all the coins. Not that hard, but. Here, jump back. Cool little mini games in this. Zaxxon being one of my favorite.